Hi guys, this is Athalavi recording part 2 of Red Dead Redemption.
Look up there.
Red Dead Redemption 2.
I'll distract him while you get to the horses. Go! Draw them off.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur.
So now we hunt wolves.
We're getting you out of here. Distract them, Arthur! Shoot! Do something!
Okay, could we take that pelts like in Far Cry? No, no options. Okay, no horse cargo, horse weapons. How do I jump onto my horse? Oops. I don't remember how to mount my horse. All right, try and go. It's hard to aim well.
You see any more, Arthur?
Don't think so.
Jesus.
You still with us, Marston?
Just about.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. Had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
Should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave the trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving? Damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. Darlan! Someone help John down off this horse.
We get some help here!
some help! We need some help here!
Come on, help him down.
You're alive! You're alive!
Here we go. There we go.
Aye, careful, idiotas! It's his leg!
Come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
If you and Dutch talk about how we're gonna get out of this.
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that? That civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
Okay, can we save now? I hope so. So I'm going in blind into this game. Usually I watch videos of a game before.
We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait to thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
I want to know the button to check out what we have. Was it this? These are the missions we've completed till now. What about... This is the radar. Alright, these are the items we have. Cool. So because I'm such so used to playing PC games, I'll have to get used to my PS4 controls. So I can sit here next to the fire if I want. But what was the button for saving stuff?
We weren't there, Jose.
I'm aware of that. And they shouldn't have been either.
Well, we can't change nothing now.
Okay, so what button? what button to save. All right, we can save now. So we go to options and then go to story and then save game. Right, so when we end this, we start from the same place, which is cool. And maybe I'm going to stop recording in a few minutes, I guess. Just let me look around here. We can't greet him, but maybe we can greet him. No, it will take me time to get used to my gang members. But you can run too while you're in the safe house, which is cool.
You okay in here, Molly? It might be warmer by the fire.
I'm fine, thank you.
Okay. Well, try to stay strong.
Okay, Arthur.
She's got nothing to say anymore. So if you want to talk to your guys, you have to press the L2 button first.
Okay there, Dutch.
Thank you. Thank you for bringing John back. Finally, some relief.
He's beat up, but he'll be alright, I hope.
How do you check out the map? Let's see the progress first. So we've progressed 1% in this story. You can read that if you want. Alright guys, thank you for watching. This is Athalavi from athaga.com. Visit our Facebook, Instagram and Twitter links, which we provided in the description below. And thanks once again for watching. Please like, subscribe, visit our Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, please, and please subscribe, please comment. We're trying to do this to our best, and gaming is like our life. Thank you. Bye.